The aircraft is basically totally safe. It's the computer control system that's actually flying the airplane. The pilot is, by many mistakes, a lot of that makes the pilot actually request it.